I'm like, hey, what up, hello? Got a couple tests that will really quickly show if your nerves are ill. First one up, nostril is closed. You might think it's funny, introduce smells to your nose. Then we're gonna flip it, these scents I think you should know. Some are mad clean, like the fresh scent on soap. Might be throwing up when they smell the man's toes. This is probably good, cause we know the nerves hold. Next up on the exam, I tried and I scanned though. Ma'am, one I cover, can you read the third row? Keep your eyes still, my hand moves to and fro. How far around do you see my hand go? With the first two complete, I think we are on a roll.
I'ma check your eyes to ensure that 3, 4, and 6 are alright. I'ma use this light to shine in your eyes. Watch your pupils change size. I'ma cross your eyes. Watch my finger come close. Tell me when I blur your sight. Now give this a try. And watch my finger go left, up, down, and then to the right.
Consider jaw muscle trying to chew up something, but no moving, can't eat those corn and taters. Light trace spin lay, can't feel my face, okay, I'm a nerve vibrator. High test reflex below lip, lady. Pimpic, I'm guiding, do you feel me touch your face? Adjusting slicing, do you feel the other place? Light touch with swab, got you feeling me touch your face. Is it the same or is it different when I change up the place? Sense your face, do you feel me touch your face? Can you open up PC if you can masticate? Mr. SPT is what my titles say. And if you can clench your mouth close, I say you can masticate.
Test your seventh nerve, facial muscles will measure. Watch you squish your face and motor problems will observe. Now watch me you, raise your eyebrows, watch me you, show your teeth and
now
grunt.
Watch me you,
squeeze your eyelids
now
shut.
Now watch me you,
purse your lips like duck. Now we'll test your seventh nerve, this time sensory measures. Try some salty, bitter, sweet tasting these hors d'oeuvres. Now watch me you,
taste that cotton
now
ball.
Watch me you,
taste that cotton
now
ball.
Now watch me you,
taste that cotton
now
ball.
Watch me you,
taste that cotton ball.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's about that time to test cranial nerve 8. Now sit down and let me test this. Hey. Let's go! Run my fingers by your head. Test your hearing from right to left. Say when you can hear it.
Hey!
Say when you can hear it.
Hey!
Run my fingers by your head. Vestibulocochlear test. Say when you can hear it.
Hey!
Say when you can hear it.
Hey! PT, we throw it down. Clinical, it bound. We told you 2016,
Y'all getting nervous now. 9 and 10 up now. Blesso in Vegas now. They got sensory motor components. Get these down. Is your women now? We're all up in your mouth. We know you dig the way we push, push your tongue down. Depressor. Gag reflex is how. We prod your pharynx now. Pellet goes up and down. Go. Hold your lunch 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 down. Go. Hold your, hold your, hold your, hold your, hold your lunch down. Man. Man. Aw. Patients ain't fit when we test nerve 11. Accessory dysfunction if you ain't shrugging. We're checking out your traps, check, checking out your traps. We're checking out your traps, check, checking out your traps. Patients ain't fit when we test nerve 11. Accessory dysfunction if you ain't shrugging. We're checking out your traps, check, checking out your traps. We're checking out your traps, check, checking out your traps.
Twelfth nerve, tongue is ready. Open wide, just like you're thirsty. Say ah, say ah. We don't want it to go side to side. Stick it out straight if your nerve's alright. Let me see you say ah, tongue out and say ah.